The BinMaster BM TSM tilt switch is a patented, mercury-free indicator used for high-level detection of powders and solids with a bulk density of at least 15 pounds per cubic foot. It is used in bins, tanks, or silos, or can be used over a conveyor belt to prevent overloading. The extension to the sensor is ordered in custom lengths from 1 foot to 8 feet. Either a paddle or sphere is connected to the end of the extension to sense the material. The tilt switch mounts from the outside on top of the vessel through a 1¼-inch NPT process connection. As the material level rises, it comes into contact with the paddle or sphere. An alarm condition is activated when the material rises and tilts the switching mechanism 15 degrees. The status change is sent as a direct input to a control system or will activate an external alarm such as a bell or horn. The BM-TSM is safe for use in many hazardous locations and is UL certified in the United States and Canada and is ATEX Zone 21 classified for dust.